Hello, good morning children. How are you today? Are you fine? Okay, our lesson for today is art and craft, which is cut and paste. So here our material to do cut and paste. This is our printed material. Color pencil, we have scissors, crayon and glue. If you don't want to use color pencil, you can use your crayon. And if you don't want to use your crayon, then you can use your color pencil. Okay, children? So here, first you have to take your printed material. Okay, teacher already provide for you this one. Okay, you can choose any color that you like, which is crayon or color pencil. Okay, you color this one. You color. Then after you done your coloring of this, then the result will be like this. Okay, after you done your coloring, then you can ask your parents to help you cut this umbrella, okay? You cut it. You can ask your parents to help you, okay, children? Okay, after you done your cutting, then you take this glue. Then you put the glue at this part, okay? And this part. Glue it like this. Like this, okay, children? Like this. Then you take this. Okay, done. So that's all from today, children. Bye-bye.